So we got our stuff upgraded. We're in a new area. Supposedly the one with the boss. Assumable use speed will be pretty good. It's better than endurance, though. I guess maybe for now. Just get stats all up. God, these guys are destroying me. Dodge through it like a badass. Save me. I'm gonna jump over. Wouldn't let me jump over the wood plank. I don't know why. It's the same button to roll is the same button to like go over the ledge.
But no.
No! I thought he was walking down the hall, not towards me. Thought he was, like, going around. Feels bad, man. I can barely see those little, like, exploding corrosion balls. But they hurt. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Done and done. That was a slime vessel.
You ain't so tough. Yeah, you ain't so bad.
You ain't so tough.
I got a catalyst, which is a proc chance. Cool. A proc chance of special status effects. That's still not the beast of the swamp. So this makes a weapon mod. I want to die before I get this. Need that checkpoint. Let's travel to War 13 and see what that weapon mod looks like. I do want a better weapon mod for my pistol at this point. Oh my god.
Alright then.
Protects 10-meter aura that moves with the caster. Enemies that step into the aura will get corroded effect, which reduces their defense by 20%. Pretty good. All my Lumentite though.
I've got work to do.
Oh, traveler.
I'd rather upgrade my weapon one more time.
Be safe out there.
Then get that, to be honest. I can make do.
Hello again. Only the best. Safest of travels.
Not really using any of those things anyways. The adrenaline probably would be really good, along with the frenzy dust.
Oh, traveler. What do you need?
I need galvanized iron.
Take care, my friend.
Okay. So instead of upgrading my weapon, we can upgrade other stuff now. potentially get that weapon mod. This now is probably my most dangerous weapon. Give me that Luminite. I had to check something real fast. Seems like this might just wrap around.
Get it! Damn it!
A lot of them. That didn't work out too well. I let them just kind of wreck me. That way I didn't go. This was the way I went last time. I really don't want them to surround me this time. Going a little bit slower might be better. Melee critical hits will apply bleeding. I don't know if that's worth it or not. Like the stuff that I have. Oh no.
Damn it.
Not giving me any ammo. Damn it, Jerry. Okay, there's nothing up here. We're going up to this this ledge over here as something. As a chest. I don't want a fast way to get down, but I don't want to hurt myself. That's only a little bit. This does wrap around on itself. Gravity shot is like the best thing for those melee hammer guys. Another like treehouse area. You can't find ammo in the wild, you can only find it from enemies. I mean to fall down, but there wasn't really anything up there anyways. There's like this section over here. I don't know if there is anything. I'm gonna peek it out for a second. Peek it out.
Oh, that was rough.
That was rough.
Thank you.
Surprised I didn't hit this person. You have good Luminite though. Tasty, tasty. Okay, it was worth going up here. Got some Luminite, got some chest action. The chests haven't really been giving me any consumables, really. Only used 2 healing. That's actually pretty good. To be fair, my new upgraded weapon is really good. I would rather find a better pistol. I don't really like the pistol that I have. Get that up to 5. It must be getting close. Come on, game. I've been trying to find this guy for a while. This beast of the swamp. This is a full checkpoint. Probably the next area then. I got 6 Luminite. I don't really want to use it just yet. Give me ammo boxes. I don't know. Maybe I'm going to need them. Oh no. There's 2 of them. So I have no idea what to do there. Because, how do I dodge those homing attacks? Maybe I can shoot them, but what have to do with my sidearm? Killed one of them. You can fall off. I just kind of assumed you couldn't. They haven't used that as a game mechanic yet. I wish my repeater is better here because... kill those blobs faster. Already. Oh no. Sucks. So I'm gonna actually use the ammo boxes here because I ran out of ammo real fast. Yeah, I think I got it this time. Oh no.